A lot of people talk about the horror genre and the fact that it is full of sex and increasingly graphic violence, and it does attract a lot of fans, but it also attracts some criticism. How do you feel about that as someone who's kind of involved? I mean, like, shooting those kind of scenes, do you think it's a good or a bad thing that people watch that?
To be fair, I think everything worth its salt is going to attract criticism. I think it's better to be talked about than not talked at all. And with horror as a genre, you're pushing boundaries. It's not vanilla. It's something from that extreme to another, you know, whether it's how graphic the violence is, just the insanity, the implications. There's some gruesome things. I mean, there's pretty dark moments in horror films, but it's artistic. It's art at the end of the day. Whether it's sex scene, whether it's death, whether it's murder, implied rape, we're suspending reality. And if we're not telling it, it's happening anyway. If you just turn on the news, you're looking at things that are pretty gruesome and shocking on the news. So what we're doing is we're just enlightening the audience. You know, people get thrill out of horror films, so as long as they're talking about us, we're getting a reaction. It's making an impact. It's what film's meant to do. It's meant to evoke reaction.